that I do empowers the spirit by creating more balance for people, by bringing them to a place where they can recognize what they need, where they can listen, slow down and really listen to their bodies, listen to their soul, and find the things that they need to raise their consciousness individually. And of course, that will ripple out and begin to raise the world's consciousness.
Yes, really listening deep into one's soul.